Jim Cuddy, it's 1 o'clock. Would you let him sleep, for God's sake?